Hello children, this video is for class 2, subject mathematics, topic division, page number 89. And this video is prepared by Alka Sharma. Children, in division, today we will learn how to divide into equal groups by drawing dots. As we know, our today's topic is divide into equal groups by drawing dots. Means we will draw dots by turn in each box. Our first sum is 6 divided by 2. Here, 6 dots are given. We have to divide them equally between two boxes. So let's begin. Put a dot in each box. So take a dot and put it in first box. Then take second dot and put it in second box. Children, here we have to put the dots equally in each box. Now, we are left with 4 dots to divide. Again, put a dot in each box. Take one dot and put it in the first box. Then take another dot and put it in second box. Now, we are left with 2 dots. Put in the last 2 dots. First, take from here and put it in the first box. And then, take last dot and put it in the second box. Now, there are 0 dots left. All the dots have been divided. Each box has 3 dots. So, 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. Means, 2 can be subtracted 3 times from 6. 2 can be subtracted 3 times from 6. Dividing by 2 gives half the number. 3 is half of 6. Our second example is 6 divided by 3. Here, 6 dots are given. We have to divide them equally between 3 boxes. So, let's begin. Put a dot in each box. So, take a dot and put it in the first box. Then, take second dot and put it in the second box. Then, take third dot and put it in the third box. Children, put the dots equally in each box. Now we are left with 3 dots to divide. Again, put a dot in each box. Take one dot and put it in first box. Take second one and put it in second box. Take third one and put it in third box. Now, there are 0 dots left. All the dots have been divided. And each box has 2 dots. So, 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. Means,
3 can be subtracted 2 times from 6. 3 can be subtracted 2 times from 6.
Our third example is 8 divided by 2. Here 8 dots are given and we have to divide them equally between 2 boxes. So let's begin. Take a dot and put it in first box. Take second dot and put it in second box. Children, put the dots equally in each box. Now we are left with 6 dots. So let's divide them. Again, put a dot and keep it in first box. Now take and keep it in second box. Now we are left with 4 dots to divide. Again, put a dot in each box. Take one dot and put it in first box. Then take another dot and put it in second box. Now we are left with 2 dots. So put them in each box. Take one and put it in first box. Take another, put it in second box. Now there are 0 dots left. All the dots have been divided and each box has 4 dots. So 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. Means 2 can be subtracted 4 times from 8. 2 can be subtracted 4 times from 8. Our fourth example is 8 divided by 4. Here 8 dots are given and we have to divide them equally between 4 boxes. Put a dot in each box. So take a dot and put it in first box. Then take another dot and put it in second box. Take third dot and put it in third box. And then take fourth dot and put it in fourth box. Put the dots equally in each box. We are left with 4 dots to divide. Again, divide these 4 dots equally in 4 boxes. Take first dot and put it in first box. Take second dot and put it in second box. Take third dot and put it in third box. Take fourth dot and put it in fourth box. Now there are 0 dots left. All the dots have been divided and each box has 2 dots. So 8 divided by 4 is equal to 2. Means 4 can be subtracted 2 times from 8. 4 can be subtracted 2 times from 8. Our fifth example is 10 divided by 5. Here 10 dots are given and we have to divide them equally between 5 boxes. So put first dot and keep it in first box. Take second dot
keep it in second box. Take third dot, keep it in third box. Take fourth dot, keep it in fourth box. Take fifth dot, keep it in fifth box. Put the dots equally in each box. Now we are left with 5 dots to divide. Again, put a dot in each box. Take first dot and put it in first box. Take second dot, put it in second box. Take third dot, put it in third box. Take fourth dot, put it in fourth box. Take fifth dot, put it in fifth box. There are 0 dots left. All the dots have been divided equally. Each box has 2 dots. So 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. Means 5 can be subtracted 2 times from 10. 5 can be subtracted 2 times from 10. Our sixth example is 10 divided by 2. Here 10 dots are given and we have to divide them equally between 2 boxes. So put a dot and keep it in first box. Put second dot, keep it in second box. Now we have 8 dots. Again, divided these dots equally in 2 boxes. Take first dot, keep it in first box. Take second dot, keep it in second box. Now we are left with 6 dots to divide. Again, put a dot in each box. First, second. Now, we are left with 4 dots. Again, put a dot in each box. Equally, we will divide. Now, 2 dots are left. Divide them equally in these 2 boxes, first box and then second box. Now there are 0 dots left. All the dots have been divided equally in 2 boxes. Each box has 5 dots, means 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5, means 2 can be subtracted 5 times from 10. 2 can be subtracted 5 times from 10. Dividing by 2 gives half the number. 5 is half of 10. Thank you.